Yo, what's good guys, in the video here today, we got the one and only Baloosh with 2 pi 1 Kubik. Now, hey, before you click off, because as you can see, I've already liked the video, I've apparently watched this video before, but I don't remember it. I didn't even remember this existed. I don't remember the cover art. Maybe once we get into it, I'll remember the beats, but hey, it's up to you guys. Do you guys want to listen with me? If not, you guys can click off, but like, I genuinely don't remember any of this, and I could very easily have unliked this and just watched it and pretended like none of that happened, but I don't bullshit you guys, so you guys know I'm not lying. So since you know I'm not lying, because, again, if I was gonna lie, all I gotta do, boop, and then, hey guys, what's up? Another video, but, you know, I'm not doing that. But make sure you subscribe and all that fun stuff. If we hit 1,000 subscribers in, like, 9 days or 6 days or whenever the fuck, because I don't even know today's date, then I'll do 3 videos a day for the next month, but let's get into it. My man hit us with the ooh willy willy bung bung. My man saying he's shooting people in the wheelie now? What's going on? Like, my man sounds nice though. Like, on some real shit. I like the vocals. I vaguely remember the beat, like, very vaguely. Like, but, like, you know, like, you've listened to the song for the first time in a long time, and you don't remember any of the words, but you kind of remember, like, the way that it sounds? That's kind of how this feels. Like, I don't remember anything about it other than just, like, the, like, melody almost. That's familiar to me. Also, just keep in mind, I'm gonna probably pause this, like, way more than normal, because my best guess to the reason why this isn't a video on my channel is that it got blocked and then YouTube wouldn't let me unblock it, and then I probably got annoyed and just deleted it. That's my best guess of why this isn't on the YouTube, so I'm probably gonna pause this a shit ton. But another thing you guys can tell me is, like, what do you guys think of this kind of shit? Like, do you think, oh, hey, if I don't remember the song and it gets a lot of thumbs up, should I just say fuck it and do it again? Now, I don't know of any other songs that this has happened with, but hey, who knows? But, like, so what do you guys think? Should I, like, never do something like this again and just be like, yeah, the video's gone, no, and do something else? Because, honestly, I figured since I don't remember it, why not? But I would be curious to see what you guys think down in the comments below. My man with the blip 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 bong bong bong. My man making like a fish and breathing and then a fight noise. What's going on? Huh? Yo, this goes hard. Like, on some real shit, though, this goes crazy. This is a vibe. Like, yo, this is crazy. This is hard though. This goes hard. I like the what. All right. This is. I don't really remember this. I'm guessing though, like they're gonna have like a long pause, and he's either gonna do some like hella fast rap crazy shit, or he's gonna come at it with some like slow melodic type shit. One of the two, because like this is building up to something. It's gotta be. I really do hope YouTube don't fuck me over again, though. That would suck.
See my baby.
And another thing, apparently this is like a part two music video, but I couldn't find a music video for this song. Like, and clearly I couldn't before either, otherwise I would have watched the music video and not this for... So I don't know where the music video is at all. It's... I have no clue. That's another thing, but... I guess there's nothing after that. I thought it was gonna have some, like, crazy shit at the end, but okay. Yo, this was nice, though. Yo, this went hard. Fuck. Good shit. Good, no. Leave this shit a like I already done. Comment, subscribe, ring the bell, all that fun stuff. Let me know what to watch next. Like, and again, like, genuinely, like, what do you think of this? Like, if I don't remember the video, what do I do? Like, do you guys think, oh, yeah, sure, go for it? Or do you think, like, nah, well, you did technically already watch it, so there's no point making a react. Like, I'm genuinely curious on what you guys think, but either way, have a good day. Let me know what to watch next. As I already said, most thumbs up comment will be uploaded tomorrow. And adios, good friends.